PCI DSS 4.0's 1.2.1 requirement states configuration standards for NSE rule sets are defined, implemented, and maintained. If you took a pause there to wonder what an NSE is, you're not the first person. You'll notice that in 4.0, the DSS has changed the language from firewalls to a more generic term, network security controls. This isn't to minimize the importance of firewalls, but rather to incorporate all the different ways that network security can be controlled. Specifically, this sub-requirement calls us to define the standards for the way rules should be written in your network security controls. When you think about defining a standard, you might imagine if someone's looking at the rules for your network security controls, whether those are NSGs in your cloud environment or firewall rules, they should be able to look at your standards and map from your standard to your rule set and decide whether or not your rule set aligns with your standard. It should be easy to tell if the rules are properly written or if there's something out of place when your standards are looked at. Implementing them and maintaining them are the next steps. Implementing them means that the administrators who are responsible for implementing your NSC rule sets make sure that they follow the standards when they make each change. And maintaining the standards means that as your needs evolve for network security controls, you update your standards to reflect what is expected.